This is the song by Frēo, by Karl Donaldsson. Battle worn Frēo, the warmth in the cold, calls half the wild hair into her fold. Sweet loving Frēo, who sheds tears of gold, for she cannot find her husband bored. Long, long ago, in a faraway land, lived the bane of the Æcer, who called themselves one. They knew how to work with the earth, sun and sky, then they made it rain, and the fields run dry. Battle-worn Frēo, the wolf in the cold, calls half the wild hair into her fold. Sweet loving Frēo, who sheds tears of gold, for she cannot find her husband poor. One day came the Æcer into the wanderer's glade, each bore in his hand a spear and blade. As they crept through the forest, no sound had they heard, till the sound of lay in the form of a bird. Battle-worn Frēo, the warmth in the cold, calls half her hair into her fold. Sweet loving Frēo, who sheds tears of gold, so she cannot find her husband bored. As the Æcer and the voice in the ground, a peaceful solution needed to be found. In exchange for the folks of the oversight skin, let the two become one and let both sides win. Battle will fail, the love in the cold, toss the white hair into her fold. Sweet loving fail, she sheds tears of gold, for she cannot find her husband. Together in the sky, both sides live, each one unto the other, the strength that they give. With no single king or the queen on her throne, with the strength of the sweet Frēo, the lock of her stone. By the warm Frēo, the warmth in the cold, our calls halfway out into her fold. Sweet loving Frēo, who sheds tears of gold, for she cannot find.
So how?
So how?
So how?